Oh, that wasn't very loud. You don't have to be a lot louder than that guy that's waiting back there. I said hello! That's better. It is now time for your magic, your illusion, and your comedy. So please give a great big cheer. Raise a moon as you welcome Martin James! Thank you.
Good evening.
Oh, come on, bad night.
Good evening.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, my name's Martin James. Hand to all the people who have seen me before. Hands upon the people who've never seen me before. And hands upon the people who just can't be bothered to put their hands up. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we don't really know what to do next because we've never read this far before.
I know, Rosemary.
But tonight and tonight only, we're going to attempt to hypnotise each and every one of you. I don't think it's going to be difficult. But we're going to give it a go. Head out some hypnotic music, please. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, tonight and tonight only, we are going to attempt to hypnotise each and every one of you. In a few moments' time, this black and white piece is going to spin. It's going to spin for about 30 seconds to a little piece of music. While this disc is spinning, while the music's playing, and then each and every one of us will sit up straight, if you can. When we show them back, we just relax your eyes. Because I need you to stare right into the centre of the disc. Whatever you do, while the disc is spinning, while the music's playing, you will take your eyes off the disc. When the music stops, and only when the music stops, we're able to look at your head. I don't know why I am laughing, I've seen it before. Everybody sit up straight. But remember, do not take your eyes off the disc. Under the stairs when I was 12, I found out I was a guest maker. Last week, my grandma went to Sainsbury's when he bought a bag for life when he died in the car park. I bought my mum a box at 8:30. She was dead at 7:10. My grandma, she went to see a fortune teller, and the fortune teller said, "You've got money coming to you." She went outside and got knocked down by a security band. When I was 14, I was in a marching band. I was one of the PM. And when I was 16, I broke my neck and I've never looked back since. Do you know what I've been married 3 times and lost all 3 wives? My first wife, she found out where she was. That didn't feel very good. My second wife, we're walking through the forest, picking mushrooms for tea. She ate the mushrooms in the poisonous and she died. My third wife, tragically died of a broken neck. Don't eat the mushrooms. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm now going to take you back to those early years. And before tonight this evening, the first ever magic act to perform in front of a live audience. A bit like you lot tonight. We'll be live. I hope you like it. First ever magic act.
We were moving mountains. down, and then got home last weekend and all these boxes waiting for us. So we brought with us tonight, it's our brand new magic from America. As I said, we've all made a confession today. We've not really had a lot of time to practice, so we've got the instructions on a cassette tape.
Hayes Magic presents the world's famous Vanishing Bandana.
Vanishing Bandana's for America! Now, let's be quiet so as you can listen.
In order to perform this trick, you will need a large cloth or handkerchief.
A large cloth or handkerchief. And a handkerchief or a cloth. And a cloth.
And of course, a bandana.
And of course, a bandana. From America, a bandana. That's a banana one. You know,
banana,
it's a bandana, it's like a square little material.
Now,
I'm not ready,
let's begin. First of all, you will need to learn the art of palming. Fold the bandana several times to make a small parcel. Now place it in your right hand, away from the audience's view. Remember, try to keep your hand natural. Now fold the cloth to make a bag. Place the bandana into the cloth bag, keeping it nice and flat. But of course, you haven't put the bandana in the bag. Remember palming? Don't forget, keep your hand natural. Make a magical gesture over the bag. And hey presto, the bandana has disappeared.
Just got a little bit more, a little bit over the top. And just, you know, a bit funny, just doing blues and that, and that the win with that. Well, that's smashing that, that's made a big difference. And just giving a blows to him, not the big ones off, that'd be fantastic. Lovely! Look at that every end. I'm only laughing, I've got better lighting in the fridge. And now, some magic music, please.
Magic time.
trick. And absolutely impressive for helping. Would you like the prize? Yes, you would. But today, ladies and gentlemen, is a very special day for us. Because today, we're actually celebrating 15 years in show business. Jamie, you started off at the very bottom. As you can see, we're quite liking it. Over the side, we've got some wonderful prizes to give away tonight. I'll tell you what we've got, you tell me what we want, we'll be a great heart for you. We've got a 14-inch colour television with remote control and fast text. We've been on a rail off and it's having a real shadow. We've got a PlayStation 2, we've got that new Barbie doll, Divorce Barbie. That's the one that comes to Ken's house, or his credit card, or half his furniture. We've got £1,000 in cash, lots of other wonderful prizes. So just whisper in the ear what you want, I'll get you the balloon. Okay, that's what you want. No, put the telly back in the back, it wants a balloon. I don't know if I've got a balloon. But I have. What look? You ever seen one of these before?
Yes.
Well, I've been watching Charlie Chickens. It's a very famous children's entertainer. He takes a single balloon like that, he blows it up, and makes any animal, out of a single balloon. That's what I'm going to do tonight. What is your favourite animal?
Dog.
Is it? The dog. What is your second favourite?
A lynx.
What?
A lynx.
Is it? Go to the dog then. Ladies and gentlemen, the dog. Would you be bothered if your dog looks a bit like a snake? Balloon modelling. That's a frog. He's a little like a frog now, in about 6 weeks. That's a bit of time that one, but I think he's funny. Hang on. Jamie, before I make you something super cool for school, I'm going to show the ladies before me. I'm going to show make myself laughing. I'm going to show the ladies and gentlemen here the old art of balloon sculpturing. There's of all, Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves. Here's another one you won't find funny. From balloon vegetables. Cucumber. Have another one for you since you clearly loved that last one. So who have been? One more since I'm on a roll. Don't make me laugh. Otherwise, I can't move the bones. You can't, can you? My mum's in town working at bank. Is she okay?
On my way.
It's a French dream. I don't think he likes it. Tell you what I know, I'll take you all around that, snap it out, twist it there, put a little loop just there. One more loop just there, spin that around like that. That just pops in there like that. That just goes in there like that. Okay, you're moving, baby. It's Luke. But the thing is, when I asked Jamie to pick a prize, he did not ask for any blue sunglasses, did you?
No.
Well, why then you would like this. He's not laughing, Luke. Would you prefer that? It's not funny, Luke. That's what he really thinks of the show, it's just fair on. Jamie! I'm gonna let you have these right, but don't wear them now because you're really respectable yourself. Jamie, just stand there for me. Got a little prize for you. Do you remember when you were pointing your finger and those magic lights were coming out the end of your finger?
Yes.
You know the letter from America and me. You said at the end of the show, kids, week by week. You did that one? Well, can you just drop these lights down a little bit for me? Oh, perfect. No, that is a great thing. But all you do is you write in your hand and you go, magic blue! Magic blue! Bit cheeky.
Magic blue.
When you come up, I'll show you how to do it. It's only fun. Squeeze the end. Magic blue! Have another look. He's going to be confused later. Look, man, it's later. Look, listen, put that away. Got a little prize for you. What I've got there, put that away, got a little prize for you. What I've got there is a real piece of magic. You've never seen a real piece of magic before. That's what a piece of magic looks like. Watch. Stunned, I don't know. Now, kids, would you like to show you how to do that? Okay, and it's rolling on the magic square. All you do is you hold it up at the top and it just rolls up like that. Which means when you get home, you'll only really be doing magic lights, you'll be doing real magic, just like Bell Chatter. Well, Harry Potter. Now, come out on maybe some of the kids at the front. The man is not really in, but out of the cheeky. He needs somebody saying, that's not fair, Jamie's got all that stuff. And I'm going to tell you something now, kids. You really surprised me tonight. I expected you boys and girls to be running around shouting and screaming, but you haven't. You all sat with the grown-ups, you sat in the dance floor. Would you like one of those magic wands? Yeah! And I'm telling you, kids, you've been truly fantastic this evening. You'll come and see me at the very end of the show because I've got all these magic wands for each and every one of you. We're £2, will you? Ladies and gentlemen, can I have a big round of applause for my imaginary head this evening? It's Jamie! What's it down, Jamie? One step at a time, mate, because we're as blue as a clue. Do you know last week he was going to be all time for London? Well, folks, about half an hour ago, I tried to hypnotise you. Looking at some of your faces, a couple of you have slipped into a coma. So what you have to do is you have to unhypnotise you. Now, if you didn't do this last time, do it this time, because you really missed out.
He's here.
If you did it last time and it worked, do it again. It's better this time. If you did it last time and it didn't work,
well, you're
doing it wrong. Well,
you're
now, once again, this black and white piece is going to spin. And once again, it's going to spin for around about 30 seconds to another piece of music. Remember, while the music is spinning, while the music's playing, and each and every one of us is so strong, when you show that you can just relax your eyes, and so you can just stare right into the centre of the disc. Whatever you do, while the disc is spinning, while the music's playing, you want to take your eyes off the disc. When the music stops, and then when the music stops, you want to look at your head. This time, you want to spin the disc the opposite way. I'm a devil. Let's see what happens. Remember, do not take your eyes off the disc. exciting part of our show, the end. Would you like to see some more? Okay, stay where you sat, do not move. We've got some more for you. Before we do some more, we're just saying we've had a smashing time tonight. We hope the movie enjoyed yourselves as well. Incidentally, I'm not making this up. We do actually say that the show up here is only as good as the audience out there. So if you've not enjoyed the show tonight, it's your fault. At the end of the show, if any of you kids or your grown-ups got those magic lights or the magic wands, you won't be on stage just at that side of the stage at the very end of the show. Kids, if you just want to come up and have a chat about magic, then you're not bothered because there are going to be five tables instead of that stuff. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to leave you with some words of wisdom that my father said to me many years ago. He said, son, if you can stand on this stage and just make one person laugh, then you crack. With myself, Martin James, and my lovely sister, Libby. The word of warning to the kids, I'm not trying to patronise them because I don't even know what that means. But what you're now about to see, please, please, do not try this at home. Always be around your grandma. Thanks for watching. Good night.
Ladies and gentlemen,